Good morning. We have a new project today. We're going to break out the 420 and put it to work again. We have three loads of gravel being delivered today on our driveway, like our 1500 foot driveway. And once that's down, they'll do a truck spread, and then I'll break out the 420 and I'll spread it around and get it exactly where I want it and the depth I want it. You can see the driveway here is all, I graded it yesterday with the 420 and the DR power grader. So it's all ready to go. The first truck's supposed to be here in about an hour. So we'll do some more filming then and watch the delivery. So until then, let's go take a look at the 420 and I'll show you what's been done to it. There she is, my 420. Spent an hour this morning mounting the plow to spread the gravel with. And it took a while because I've been using the Honda Pioneer for so long, I've kind of forgotten how to mount this plow. But we got it done, and it's working good. The 420 is working good now, finally. I put a new seat on it. The other one was falling apart. We bypassed the seat cutoff because that was just a pain in the butt. And on around here, you can see we got a new battery. And right in here, he put in a electronic fuel pump, which I know is blasphemy as far as Fort John Deere purists go, but it works well. The mechanic said the stock fuel pump was vacuum operated and it wasn't working very well and it was starving the engine for fuel. So he put this instead, and I don't know if you can see down there, but he found a new rectifier for it and got all that wired in. And she's running good. No complaints. So we're gonna get some driveway grading done here shortly. So we'll catch up then. See ya. One load, that's it. we're back for another. My smash might take four loads. I was thinking three, might take four. All right, we'll be back. All right, so we've had two truckloads full. One from the house out, and then another one over here from the barn up. So while he's going back to get the third load, I'm going to break out the 420, and we're going to start spreading this around. Man, mosquitoes are bad today. All right, check in. See that? That's a problem. He's got to get, he missed a spot up here because he was worried about the wires overhead. So he missed a spot there and he overfilled here and dumped a big pile right there, two big piles. And my little tractor, it can handle spreading the stuff out, but moving a big pile like that, that's gonna be a problem. And he's gotta get back up the driveway on the next load. So I gotta move this right now so he can get back up there and hit that spot he missed. So that's what we're gonna do now. All right, hang on. Well, we got it done. The two piles, I mean. Got it smoothed out enough so you can get back up there and put down some more for me to play with. So it took me, I'd say it's probably an hour to smooth out those two piles of gravel. That was work I didn't need, but that's all right. Job's getting done. So Anyway, we'll continue on. Well, we had the third dump load brought, and he said he put it down on the base of the driveway, so let's go check that out. Well, end of day one. I got all up here smoothed out as good as I can with a tractor. And be one more load of gravel in the morning. He's done for the day, so am I. And it's like maybe 4 o'clock, 4:30, something like that. But we got most of it done up here. I left this alone because this is where he needs to start again in the morning, between here and that stump down there, and right at the mouth of the driveway he didn't get. So there are two little patches, and he'll be done, and then I can finish up with the tractor, and then I'll break out the DR power grader. Well, good morning. It's bright and early on the 22nd of August. We just had the last dump load of gravel for the driveway, and now I'm gonna get busy grading out this last section down here, right here, and then down at the end of the driveway he's putting some more down there, and then we'll break out the DR power grader and grade the entire driveway. So that'll take a couple hours. So anyway, stay tuned, and we'll see how it goes. Well, it's done. It's 2 o'clock now, so I've got probably 16 hours into this driveway refurbishment. So it's I'm tired of riding the tractor. I'm buzzing from all the vibrations, but got it done, and should be good for 2 or 3 more years. So that should suffice. Right. Well, everybody, I hope you all enjoy the video, and I'll catch you next time around.